The Miura is a car that is not only important for Lamborghini, but it is important for the automotive design in general. I guess you can ask all my colleagues what are their favorite cars. You can ask them the top three, and most of them they will say there will be a Miura in the top three list. I met Marcello Gandini. I was having the pleasure to meet him and was asking him some questions, and next to him you feel really like a little boy, because he is really the master of all these beautiful cars. And I mean, I cannot have a more bigger respect to all the stuff that they did in the 60s and the 70s. Also, when you consider that at that time when they created the Miura, they were like 28 or 29 years old. And they were young, nothing to lose, yeah? I mean, just imagine, there is what kind of opportunity, no? There was Ferruccio Lamborghini starting up a company, and then you got the opportunity to do a design for such a company, yeah?